Before you go crushing all the goals, right? There's so much talk about crushing it, but before you go crush it in your business, you gotta do this one thing. You know that this right here forever. Go, go. And there will be no surrender. This right here forever. There's so much talk, right? 10X, 100X, grind and hustle, and everyone's talking about building the business. The problem? Right? Is that while you go do this one thing over here and two things and you build and you set goals and you set targets and you go to seminars and you read books and you build yourself and grow, so many people, they do all of these things, but they're missing this one key component. And there's so many people that get to the end of their careers or they climb the ladder, right? We hustle, we grind, we get motivated, and we get to the top of the ladder. And then people look around and they say, this isn't what I want. Or right, they build all these businesses and streams of income, and then they recognize I'm missing the most important thing. You ever felt that way before? Like you're building, you're hunting, you're creating. You see, so many successful people, you, my friend, building and creating, sacrificing, investing, you're doing all these things, but you're missing the most important thing, like that one linchpin, right? That one keystone that's gonna actually make it go to the next level. What is that thing? I will tell you right now, as an entrepreneur, as a business owner, that one thing is simply this: crush it with your family. How many of you have gone off to hunt and sacrifice and build, but you left your spouse, your children behind? And while you're out here building and creating, right, all for all this good in the world, there was this erosion in the back of your mind. There's this piece that's like, I'm missing my son's game. I'm missing my daughter's recital. My spouse is at home silently suffering. I'm gonna tell you right now, the fastest way, right, if you do this one thing, it's simply this. If you crush it with your family, your spouse, your children, your business actually goes to the next level. I'm gonna show you how to do this, okay? Number one, if you're married, date your spouse. And every single week, let me say this again, every single week, without fail, non-negotiable. I know that to go build my business, date my wife. I take her out, we have dinner, maybe it's a movie, if it's our favorite sushi spot, we hold hands, we cuddle, we love. Why? Because my wife, my spouse, my best friend, my lover, she's my partner. She may not be my business partner, but she's my partner for life. So when I know that my wife and my marriage is in a solid place, I can go crush it with so much confidence and so much certainty, knowing that my wife is holding the fort down. So do you date your spouse? Now, whether you're married 5 years, 10 years, some entrepreneurs today, they're like, oh, I'll do that later. No. My friend, you do it now. Because one of the greatest helps to you is to have a spouse, a partner. She's my goddess. When I know she's like cheering me on, she's like, thank you. Thank you for doing this for us. It gives me all the power to go create. It gives me all the power to take the risks. Number two, when you're at home with your family, your children, if you've got children, ready? When you're home, here we go, be home. Entrepreneurs, we think we've got to work 24/7. But the reality is like any other job, set the boundaries of when you work, and when work is done, you're ready? Go be home, meaning be present. To be present means right here, right now. I've got three boys, right? Ages 12, ages 10, age 7. When I'm home, I don't have my phone next to me. I don't carry my laptop with me. It forces me to do the work when I'm supposed to do the work, so that what? I can be present right here, right now. I can connect with my children again. Why? So as I know my kids are, you know, they're not wondering, where's daddy? They're like, daddy, we love you. And I know my wife, she's with me. She's like, support me. It gives me what? All the power to go hunt, to go create, to go invest, to go negotiate. So number one, date your spouse every single week. Number two, when you're home, be present. Don't be glued to your phone. Don't be glued to your laptop. Connect with your children. Hug them. And the third thing, which is so critical, schedule. Ready? Schedule and calendar in family time. For example, right, when I'm not working, I'm on the road and I'm going home, I have blocked in my calendar. Business owners, entrepreneurs, what do? We calendar all the business meetings and we leave what's left over. Whatever's left over, our family gets. No. One of my favorite mentors, Stephen Covey, said this: first things first. I put those family vacations on the calendar. I put lunch with my sons on the calendar. I put date night where? On the, you got it, on the calendar. Because if you calendar it in, it's not gonna be out. Like any business meeting, you would never just, I'm gonna leave this important meeting, hopefully I have time for it. No, you actually put on the calendar. And so that's how we do it, right? Number one, date your spouse as you build that marriage, that partnership, gives you power to go create. Number two, when you're with your sons, your daughters, your children, be with them. You never get this time back, my friend. You never get it back. As they grow older, they're either gonna be like, we love our dad, we love our mom, they're the best. Or they're gonna be like, yeah, that person like put, you know, a roof over our head. Don't be the latter. Be the one that your children are like, yes. And third, if it's not on the calendar, by default, you are calendaring it out. Put that family time on there. Schedule the vacations, schedule the school lunches, take your kids to school, whatever that is, do that. And I promise you, as you crush it with your family over the long game, every single day, it's going to give you power as an entrepreneur, power as a business owner to absolutely crush it in the marketplace. Now, I don't know about you, but if I don't have a simple checklist, right, that reminder, it's easy to forget because life throws so many distractions and there's so much noise and there's so many attention getters. So I've put together a powerful PDF just for you. And if you want that PDF as a reminder so you can look at it here on your iPhone, on the refrigerator, on the bathroom mirror, in your car, if you want that to help you to crush it with your spouse, with your children, with your family, just click below to get access to that right now. And I appreciate you watching. Thanks so much. Look, let's go be the people who crush it with our families and crush it in the business world.